our main street and the city of El Paso. These guys run a tight ship, they put on a heck of a ship this year, and I'm gonna let them take over from this point and make the awards. Her third place in that.
He is Southeastern Credit Union.
Speaking of institutions in this town, the Outback Riders also put on the Toy Ride each and every year. That's 28th year.
Coming up.
27 straight years that they've gathered toys for the children in this community, and hats off to them as well. Thank you.
That's true.